215 no, from your book. Sabi dito sa problem is a uniform concrete slab of a total weight W, no, a total weight W is attached, is to be attached as shown in figure P215. Sabi dito sa book, two rods whose lower ends are on the same level determine the ratio of areas of the rods so that the slab will remain level. No, yan yung sabi dito sa book. So ang weight nito is W. No, yung ratio, pinapahanap niyang ratio is the ratio of area aluminum divided by area steel. So anong ratio no ng area aluminum over area steel, no? Yan yung pinapahanap sa atin. Okay. So unang-una titingnan natin yung deformation. So itong ano na to, magde-deform to itong slab na to. This is a concrete slab. This is concrete slab, no? Nakasabit siya sa two wires, no? Na aluminum and steel. So exaggerate natin yung deformation. So magde-deform yan dito. So bababa yung slab dito, no? Dito banda. Okay? So dyan yan, no? So now, dahil bumaba yan, we have deformation dito, no? Dito magkaroon tayo ng mga deformation. So na-stretch dito banda yung aluminum, no? So nagkaroon ng deformation aluminum. And of course dito ganun din. Nagkaroon din ng deformation steel, no? So kung titignan natin yung mga deformation na yan, no? Yung deformation ng aluminum is equals lang, no, sa deformation ng steel, no? Parehas lang sila. So this is steel, this is aluminum. Okay, so dito sa book may mga dimension to, no? So the dimension dito is 3 feet. So this is 3 feet. 3 feet dito. From here, no? From here papunta doon sa rod is 3 feet. Then this is 6 feet. This is 6 feet. And yung natira is 1 foot, no? This is 1 foot. So yun yung sabi dito sa problem. Okay. So ngayon, check natin yung deformation, which is the deformation in aluminum is equal to the deformation in steel, no? So yun yung una nating pag-aaralan. So P aluminum deformation is PL over AE. Deformation is PL over AE. Area, this is area. This is elasticity. This is the length. And this is the force. So, recall lang natin yan. So, therefore, P aluminum times L ng aluminum which is 4 feet, no? Which is 4 feet. So this is 4 times 4. And then the area is hindi natin alam kasi ratio nga daw ng area, eh, no? So area aluminum and the elasticity of aluminum is 10 times 10 to the 6. So this is 10 times 10 to the 6, nasabi doon sa problem, no? Ayan yung sabi doon sa problem, 10 times 10 to the 6 psi. No? Okay. Then, equals lang daw yon doon sa deformation ng steel. No? Deformation ng steel. P steel. Length ng steel. Which is 10. No? Hindi ko na kinonvert sa inches. No? Kasi ma-eliminate din naman yun. Eh, no? Maka-cancel out yung unit. Kasi merong length dito sa kabila. Meron ding length sa kabila na feet. So, maka-cancel out. No? Then, area ng steel, then E ng steel, which is 29 times 10 6. Okay, so ngayon we have unknowns pa, no? Yung P aluminum and P steel. So paano natin yan makukumpute? So ngayon kung i-recall natin, no? Understand that ito siya, no? Ito siya. And we have here the support. So this is P aluminum. And this is P steel. Okay? And of course, the weight will act on the centroid. Dito banda, no? Sa gitna. All in all, this is 10. Kasi 3 plus 6 plus 1 is 10. So, sa makatuwid, this is 5 galing sa dulo. This is 5. No? Galing sa dulo. This is 5. This is the weight. No? W. Dito nag-a-act sa gitna, eh, no? Yung kanyang weight. Dito nag-act sa gitna, sa centroid. Center of gravity. So, this is 5. Kasi 10 eh. If that is 5, and therefore, 5 din galing sa kabila, therefore, 3 to, kung 3, this is 3, therefore, this is 2. This is 2. Since 5 eh, no? 3 plus 2 is 5. And therefore, dahil 6 to kanina, this is 4. No, ganun siya mangyari. And then, let us sum the moment here at the center of gravity. No? So, let us sum dito. Sum the moment at the center of gravity. Of course, that is 0. No? So, ngayon, PL will rotate clockwise. No? P aluminum will rotate clockwise. And then the distance is 2. And P steel will rotate counterclockwise. So, sa kabila siya, no? P steel will rotate counterclockwise. And the distance is 4, no? From the centroid. So, times 4 natin yan. And we can say that P aluminum is equals divide both sides of the equation by 2. So therefore 2 P steel. Kasi 4 divided by 2 is 2, no? So magiging 4 P steel. So yun yung magiging relationship niya, no? So ngayon, let us substitute, no? Yung P aluminum na to. Sa-substitute natin dito. Oh? Substitute natin dyan. Okay? So, erase muna natin to. Kasi nakita na natin kung paano pinalabas yung P aluminum equals to P steel. No? Okay. So, let us substitute. Pakit natin to sa taas. Pakit natin sa taas yan. P aluminum is 2 P steel. So, pwede nating sulat na ganun, no? So, 2 P steel. Yun yung value ng PL, eh, no? Times natin ng 4. Okay? Times natin ng 4. Then, divide natin ng area aluminum. So area aluminum. Maka-cancel out nga dito yung ano eh, no? This one will cancel out. No? It will cancel out. So matitira na lang dito is 10. This is 10. And dito, so P steel times 10. So, yun yung mangyari. Divided by area steel times 29. So, yun yung matira. So, ngayon, yung sa libro is area aluminum, no? Ang nasa taas over area steel, no? Yun yung nasa sagot, nasa answer. Okay, so let us cancel P-steel. P-steel will cancel out. Okay? So, ano na lang matira? So, sa taas, so this is 4 times 2 is 8. So, this is 8 over 10 area aluminum. Then, matira dito is 10 over area steel 29. So, yan yung mangyari. So, kung ituloy pa natin yan, so, aluminum will go to the right equation dito, no? Kasi aakyat siya, no? So, aakyat siya. So, lumalabas A aluminum over A steel. No, yung ito kasi akyat dito eh, no. Akyat siya dito banda. No. Okay? Then ang mangyari yung 8, maiwan yung 8. Tapos mata-transfer yung 29. Okay? Ganun yung mangyari. Then, all over, 10 times 10, no? 10 times 10. Yan yung mangyari. Okay? Let us check kung tama nga yung ano natin, no? Okay. P steel. The length is 10, no? No, no, the length, okay. We have correction. No, the length is not 10 but 6. This is 6, no, from your book. This is 6. Okay. Correction. This is 6. Wala namang problema yon. I-edit lang naman natin yon dito, no? This is 6. Not 10. Dito sa book, 6, you know? So, this is 6. And it follows na this is also 6. And this is also 6, no? So, be careful. Okay, so instead of 10, this is 6. Okay, and area aluminum divided by area steel. So let us solve. 8 times 29, 8 times 29 divided by 60. 6 times 10 is 60. No? So that is 3.8666. No? 3.8. Then 666. And then that is 67. No? That is 8666. So pwede natin sabihin this is 7. Kasi 3.8666. Eh. So we can say that that is 3.87. So, this is the ratio, no? This is the ratio, no, area of aluminum over area of steel, no? So the ratio is 3.87.